Ooh, there's a chance. Late rain.
No!
Indeed, ready? It is raining. Welcome to Germany, everybody. This is Neon Tiger, and I'm joined by Marcus. Rain. Hi, Marcus.
Sorry, hi. I'm kind of sick. So
Somebody's heading out. People are heading out.
Yep.
Lewis is heading out. It looks like Beef probably went out, too.
I'm just going to watch.
Hi, I'm going to do my same routine as always. Just sit and wait.
It works good for me.
Very slippery out.
Everybody's favorite.
The IndyCar and Wapaka are behind me.
Oh, there's Beef. Beef leads the track. Oh, Beef! Beef doing a drift around the corner. That was amazing.
It's not the fastest line.
How did everybody go out? It's basically everybody but 500 feet.
Yep.
The guy just told me it's going to be 10 minutes until the rain is going to dry out.
We might have a shot at the end there then. But I probably want to go in and put a bankroll app in here and make sure we get out of time.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
Very nice.
Beast in second. Probably should keep people out here.
Yeah, 18, 19 people on the track.
Somebody's spun. Just keep it spinning all over the place.
Left of this rain, then we think it's gonna dry up. 10 minutes.
I noticed, Justin. Well, you know. And of course, everybody spread out pretty evenly. So it's not a really good spot.
Hopefully people are coming in right now, so I'm trying to go out.
You're not coming in yet, are you?
This lap.
Okay. I'll be here before you come in.
We have two laps of fuel.
I got one more lap in here, maybe.
Oh wow. That was something over the grass. Probably looking for a guy. Not stat. Probably doing the lap.
It's in third right now. Track is going to dry up.
Whoever this is, 25. Alright. Oh, so that's where the entrance is, right? Alright.
Let's
take you in the high gear. See what I can get.
How much time's left? 10 minutes.
I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:23.5.
Timings. Okay, we're still barely holding on.
I'm catching up to Indy. Sorry, Indy.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready.
Just a little bit ahead of Indy there. Right now, see if I can pull a little bit more time out from Georgian.
I may have bumped him around the gas.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah.
I may have bumped him in the butt.
Oh, we got a bunch of people going out. It's like Georgian Flip and Beef are all going out.
No.
You mess up a little bit of space.
Remember that one.
I don't think this rain's gonna. This rain's probably not gonna dry up by the time we get to the end of practice or qualifying.
Look out, Colonel, I'm coming through. Oh, that's a wide. Never mind. I'm 8. Well, this is gonna be a rough race. Hopefully everybody wipes out when I take this spot.
Race conditions are looking to be dry.
Bye. Trying to do my lap here. Oh, that's how you cut off some time. Wait, I improved 4 seconds and it still didn't bump me up.
This means there's more time you can grab.
looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Of fuel left.
You're in third, right?
Yep. I ran a little wide going into one.
Oh no, is that beef behind me?
Oh no.
Yeah, oh, it's Wolfhard. So, yeah, Wolf got in my way and I ran to the back of him and I got a 5-foot place penalty, so that's fine.
Okay.
Oh, probably.
No more exceeding track limits.
I'm going back in. I'm going to get my medium turn. I'm holding the tire on. Stop raining. What should I, what tires should I try?
I don't know. I ran out of fuel. I should have come in the pit. It stopped raining.
I'm gonna try sauce. I switched to sauce and see if I can get a good lap in. See what happens.
You might be able to. The track's drying up.
Yeah, a lot of people are going back out. I see a lot of people going purple.
Yep. I'm gonna try and get back to the pits this up set of time real quick here. I don't think I'll be able to do it. So I'm gonna be starting really far back.
You? DRS is enabled.
That's not good. I'm not gonna get another lap in.
I'll try to do you proud.
I don't like that combat behind me.
Oh, do you want to go in front of me? Making me nervous.
Yeah, I'm done.
Alright, well, let's get to the watch, hopefully my amazing run. Fresh field of extra, no!
Phone's right on my butt, I am so scared for my life.
This thing takes forever for these guys to get back in. So yeah, I'm gonna lose like all my time.
There you go, Cone. Goodbye.
Me and Cone fighting it out. He's so scared of me, he stayed wide.
Well, I'm cutting so much time off.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be able to jump up pretty good. Come here, Cone.
I'm gonna lose a lot of time.
Yeah. So glad Cone's in front of me. Got somebody to follow. Ooh, Cone don't lose it.
Ooh, Kurt got a penalty.
Blue's got the fastest lap!
Yeah, well, yeah, it's...
That's great!
Yeah, I mean, you can see the times there, just kind of...
Oh, come on, get me there. Get me there!
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in third! I'm in third!
Good job, my man.
Yes! I'm
starting at the rear, so it doesn't matter.
Well, I'm gonna drop five, too.
Yes! Yes!
Is somebody still driving? I wonder if Tim. Tim got second.
Alright, I'm going. No, I'm dropping! I'm at seventh. Eighth.
You're well. Oh, so much for Cone being up there higher. I got out of his way too.
That's gonna be brutal.
You think it's gonna be? Oh, I hope it don't spawn on top of you.
No.
You and me back there.
There's gonna be a lot of people back here.
Yeah. I just hope the rain is past. We don't come
I think
back
it
to...
has, yeah.
Can you imagine us coming back to a torrential downpour? Oh yeah, Kurt got a 5 grid and so did I.
So did you, so you'll be behind me.
Oh, I'm going to actually spawn on top. Oh yeah, I'm going to be 13th. Me and Colonel are going to be together. Alright. Oh boy.
I got burnt. Yeah, burnt.